So we just arrived in Naples. And first impression? Authentic. Take a look. You can only get the margherita with mozzarella and tomato, and the marinara, tomato sauce and garlic. We're gonna try the first one right now, Di Matteo, and then Da Michele later, and we'll let you know which one we like the best. Here we are with the pizza. Now, well, we got it to go, so we gotta find a spot to sit down and eat it. Here's the pizza.
Ready? I give it 9.2.
The cheese is really good. We have arrived at the second pizzeria, which is Da Michele. Probably a little more known than Di Matteo. And it's really packed here, so what you do is you just get in, get a number. Like I said, they only make two types of pizza, and then you wait for your number to be called, and we'll do that and let you know what we think of the pizza.
This is our number.
If you want to
take a look, you have the number. 57.
They say they make between 1,000 and 2,000 pizzas a day.
Yes.
So it definitely felt like more of an anticipation.
And another thing we realized, well, Lillian realized, is that it's in the movie Eat, Pray, Love. So maybe that's why it's also very popular to go.
We have got our famous pizza.
Open it.
No?
It's good. It's very wet in the middle, just as it's supposed to be.
Hard to eat it.
It's cheesy.
So, I think the verdict is I really like the dough of this one. Mm-hmm. It's like nice and soft.
Mm-hmm.
But I think I like the flavors, like the tomato sauce and the consistency of the cheese of the other one better.
Mm-hmm.
I think the cheese is a little bit more flavorful than the other one.
And the sauce.
Mm-hmm. And it's not as messy and it doesn't take as long to get it. So if you're in Naples, go to Da Matteo. I'm just kidding.
Just do what we did. Go to the first place, then go to the second place.
Enjoy your stay in Naples.
Mm-hmm. Eat lots of pizza.